Hi, my name's Tom, and as the title of the video says, this is my first real drone flight. I wanted to make a little video for my friends and family so they could see what I'm up to this COVID winter. One of the cool things in our area is the Waterford flight of locks, and it's basically the beginning of the Erie Canal, and so I thought it would be fun to shoot drone video over the locks and over the canal. I mean, the barges laying in the bottom of the canal. The canal is pretty much empty here in the locks, and so I thought it would be really cool. When you open the drone up, there's basically this cover that kind of holds everything together. It's super easy. You just fold out the arms, front and rear, and what you're presented with is this tiny little drone that's actually very capable. As a lot of you know, when I retired, I got back into photography and I bought myself a couple of Sony cameras, a couple of decent lenses, and I've had fun taking nature photography and documenting our trips and adventures that Shirley and I have taken. One of the things that's a little frustrating is sometimes I want to get a shot and I just can't get the right vantage point. Particularly when we did our cross-country road trip in 2019, one of the places we stayed was this incredible campsite just outside of Badlands National Park. And no matter what I did, no matter where I went, I couldn't get a picture that really showed how cool this place was. And at that time I kept thinking, boy, it would be so great to have a drone where I could send it up, take some video, take some photographs, and kind of relive a little bit better what it was like to stay at that incredible location. For those of you who are a little curious as to how you fly a drone, it's basically like everything else, and I don't know if you can see this, but you'll get the basic idea. You basically have an app on your phone, and your phone plugs into a remote controller, and basically you fly it with joysticks. Not the easiest thing for a 66-year-old guy. Maybe I should have spent more time playing video games with my son, but it's a learning curve and it's fun, and I'm gonna give it a try and hopefully I won't crash into anything.
Mountain passes slipping into storms, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones. Thinking back to the season before, looking back through the cracks in the door, two people were married, the act was outrageous, the bride was contagious, she burned like a bride. These events may have had some effect on the man with the girl by his side. The arc of a love affair, his hands rolling down her hair. Love like lightning shaking till it moans, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones. And whoa, 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 she said, why don't we drive through the night? We'll wake up down in Mexico. Oh, I don't know nothing about no Mexico. And tell me why won't you love me for who I am, where I am? He said, 'cause that's not the way the world is, baby. This is how I love you, baby. This is how I love you, baby. This is how I love you, baby. and one half wandering Jews return to their natural coasts to resume old acquaintances and step out occasionally and speculate who had been damaged the most. Easy time will determine if these consolations will be their reward. The arc of a love affair waiting to be restored. You take two bodies and you twirl them into one, their hearts and their bones, and they won't come undone. Hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones.
Good, so I hope you enjoyed that footage. That was fun for me. It actually went a little bit smoother than I thought it was gonna, so that's a bonus. Anyway, leave any comments below that you would like to make. Certainly, if you're an experienced drone pilot, I would appreciate any tips that that you want to leave. That would be greatly appreciated. But anyway, have a great day, all, and hope you had fun watching this video.